exo pippies, Chinese donuts.
I'm going to eat beautiful French food and drink great Chablis.
There's so many restaurants I want to dine at.
I am so super excited to go to the Rainbow Hotel in Fitzroy, have a pint of beer and a great ribeye steak.
Francois has to be all the classics. Steak tartare, steak au poivre.
Francois, an old faithful, somewhere I know I'm going to be looked after by John Paul and his team.
I cannot think of anything I've wanted more during lockdown than bloody yumcha. Golden Dragon Palace up near Doncaster is my favourite.
This Birdie in Melbourne, which is my favourite cocktail bar. It's an amazing cocktails. It's definitely worth the trip.
I'm looking forward to a teen supper at Ling Nam on Little Bourke Street. You know, pork and century egg congee.
Best staff, best food. They do Coca-Cola by the jug. I mean, what else do you need?
Verdamont is definitely a special occasion restaurant. And I think with Melbourne and Victoria opening up again, I definitely think it's something to celebrate.
Omnia Bistro, they're all good mates of mine. I think the food's just delicious and you guaranteed a good night.
Regional restaurants in Victoria. So restaurants like Oh My, Greasy Zoe's, Bray and Igni.
I'm going to Romeo Lane to see the one and only Joe Jones for some cocktails.
Oh my God, I can't wait to get back.
I personally can't wait to go back to Kalia, especially at their new store, to smash down a bowl of Chirasi sushi. Always so amazing, always so fresh.
There's too many Bar Liberty, Amaru, Sunda.
Look into my friend's eyes across the table and be happy with seeing them not on a screen.
From there, it's usually McDonald's for some nuggies.
Thanks to everybody out there who has supported and really helped out in every which way.
Support your local restaurant, your favourite cafe, your favourite bar, in a safe way.
Please go out and visit your favourite restaurants.
Well done, Victoria, we did it!